you need. I'm gonna make your ears bleed.
I don't know if you guys remember, like, do you remember this video about, like, two Florida teenage girls, like, harassing this turtle by trying to set it on fire?
What? When did that happen?
I think it was, like, 2014, and then, like, I think it was 4chan. They found out who they were, like 4chan does with their vigilante justice. Well, I think you can imagine how that went.
Wait, you were sitting on a turtle?
No, they were trying to set it on fire.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Okay, I thought they were sitting on... I mean, that's so worse, but goddamn.
Women.
It's fucked up, man. Turtles are except for snapping turtles, but...
It was also an endangered species of a turtle, I think.
Oh, come on.
I think they ended up stomping on it. Yeah,
no!
Fucked up.
Ooh!
Anyway, that's how Oogway died in Kung Fu Panda. Yeah, Sonic's better.
Never played Sonic.
Not a single one. Not 2D. Not 3D.
Nope. Oh yeah, that's more like it.
Oh, this gives you a high risk, high reward, I guess. Holy shit!
Shit, I should've jumped.
Why?
Be cool, the Arbiter. The Arbiter.
What game did have Master Chief and the Arbiter?
I know, Killer Instinct had Arbiter.
Yeah.
He's a zoning character in that one, because, you know, of course he would be.
Did I just kick that thing away? Oh my god, I kicked one of my lives away.
Holy shit.
Ooh.
Yeah, I kicked one of my lives away. That's such bullshit.
Well, five lives is still good.
It's not six.
It's your 18. You're 18 again.
Oh shit.
Oh, back to 17.
Well, time to do some hood rat shit and get it not on my record. I don't know why I keep...
Oh.
Jumping. Stop, brain.
Sweet 16, you got this.
Damn, I missed six boxes. By the gods.
Sweet.
Oh, three boxes. My best run yet. That
Lonnie,
was.
What if you changed your face to look like that? That mask.
Just put a mask on, Avani. Honestly.
Let me add on a wood texture to my face.
Surgically make your face look like that.
My eyebrows are kind of like that already.
Like the mask.
What's his name? He has a name. I forget what it is.
Uguruba.
That's not his name.
I forgot his.
He's
name.
Not a Pokemon, okay? Let's call him Son of the Mask for now. Would you collect Tana IRL?
Huh?
Tana Bandicoot. That's the babe right there, the Bandicoot babe.
You know, for the sake of the video, I'll say no.
For the sake of the video, say no.
I mean, she's like in that realm of like Anthro where... They might as well just be passing for a human cosplaying.
Except hairy.
I know,
that
what?
That is true. Technically they are hairy. They're still supposed to be hairy, it's just that the games make them look solid. Damn, slick!
Thank you.
I mean, just look how hairy fucking-
Oh, we got the roof.
Look how hairy crashes. Tanya is also a Bandicoot. So by logic, she would also be as hairy.
Stop.
She got boots.
And makeup. Dude, I would hate to play Crash Run.
Yeah, me too.
Oh. I just don't have the
patience. What? The lag! The lag!
I saw that. I hope that was caught on recording.
Oh, I hope so too. So I have an excuse.
Wow, you're already bored by Crash Bandicoot, Avani?
Oh, Avani. Funny, I've been up since 6 in the morning.
Yeah, well, I've been up since like 2 p.m.
I had to get a power nap in at work. That was about 30 minutes long. It's really nice. Damn, I'm- Fuck!
Oh!
Jesus!
Holy shit.
I was about to say, fuck, I'm good, but I just ate shit.
Big ol' splat sound effect.
Thank god there's no fall damage in this.
I know.
Yeah. Nah, let's edit fall damage. Let's just have it turn to a red mist when it falls. Ow.
Ow.
Why? Oh my god, I'm mad now. I was doing so fucking good.
This seems so fucking frustrating.
My thumb hurts. I'm hitting A so much. I'm not used to this. Alright, am I gonna risk it?
Yeah.
65 is a nice number. Don't risk the rest.
Oh, no, I got you. Yeah!
Right there! Okay.
I'm sorry.
You want more.
I regret that because my thumb hurts so bad.
No, you gotta get the last one.
Fuck off, buddy. You get the last one.
I got it right now. Oops.
Gulp. Vani swells it all.
Damn.
How's it taste?
Why does it taste like a grape?
Tastes like rumpa.
I fucking hate my life. I fucking hate my life. Alright, I'm gonna take a breather here for a second.
Did the sound effect play twice when you flatted on the floor?
I don't know.
You make me uneasy.
Why? Stop!
Oh. He landed on his feet that time.
Just hit the thing! God, why? What?
You should have just definitely gotten that checkpoint,
shut
man.
The fuck up! I couldn't reach it! Fuck me.
Alright, watch out for that turtle.
Shit. Game! Why?
I guess bandicoots are just like highly flammable.
Must be. Ugh. Back to 17.
17 again.
Oh!
Oh my gosh!
It was so. He perfectly pushed you into that.
He's an asshole, that's what he is.
Stop! Oh my god. Why?
Okay, this time you're alive.
Holy shit.
Why? Oh my god. Why am I doing this? What?
Oh, I don't know what the fuck happened there.
Oh my god, dude. What? There's no I can't get through there! Look, see, now they're insane. Oh my fucking Christ. I'm gonna fucking lose.
Give nine lives.
They weren't even in sync last time. Why the fuck, dude? Jump farther!
If you could play one game with your mind, what would it be?
Cats and collateral damage. My god, I'm a fucking idiot. WHAT ARE YOU DOING?!
Like am I controlling your mind? Or
yeah, you're controlling with your mind.
Overwatch.
Or am I experiencing it?
With your mind.
Do the Mr. Homeless.
Like,
yeah, don't you remember that Mr. Homeless? Were you there when we watched the Mr. Homeless video?
I watched it,
he played Minecraft with his mind.
Shit. How'd that work? to use eye tracking stuff?
No, he just played with his mind.
There's like this, fuck, I don't know what to call it. There's just a device that reads... brainwave frequencies? Let's just like dumb it down to that.
Maybe Honey's Flow.
Wow! Oh my god!
Yeah.
I fucking kicked it.
I saw that.
Too frustrated.
No shit.
Get one more apple.
No. Go away.
But they're right there.
Oh.
Thank you, Chan.
You got two actually.
Why did I go through them?
I like how he phases through them. Great game design.
The thing is, I could land on it before. I landed on it the other time.
I remember. Played that part back.
Yeah, see?
Yeah, so what he did was he hooked up like these brain reading things to read brain wave frequencies, and then he specifically made one frequency, like one thing on the keyboard.
Okay.
Something like that.
9,000 and 54,060. This is like using the force.